On a rainy night, a young man stepped out of his mother's car in central Toledo and disappeared. His body was discovered in a field in Swanton Township. 6 years later, no one has been charged with the murder. After 11 investigators asked about key evidence that could unlock the mystery, detectives are now seeking action to answer the question of who killed Kevin Carr. 11 investigators, tonight at 11 on WTOL 11.